A chemist, he is working in the laboratory and is investigating the